I had to cut out the video because, you know, it sucked.
Oh my gosh. Guys, it is still dark out. Okay, let me explain this. The reason why it's still dark out is we're going on a trip today, and we have a flight at 6:50 in the morning, which means we need to be at the airport at 5:30, we're just gonna say. So we have somebody coming to get us at 5:15, which is in, well, about 15 minutes, about 5 a.m. right now. And we're gonna go to D.C. Gonna be fun, although right now I don't know what's going on in the tree. Okay, I just thought, you know, I'd make some toast because food at the airport is expensive and I don't know how much money I'm gonna have. Okay, so we're checking in at the airport right now. And yeah, I've got my hands, well, got my phone in this, I can clip this on. Okay, whatever. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. So once we get to the top of this escalator, we're going to find
gate 20, but we don't know this yet.
Is it to be determined anymore, or did they actually give us a gate number?
I'm sure there's a gate. I don't know what it is yet.
Okay. We're going to have to look at it for our flight on one of those TVs that they have just lying around.
We found it. Love these seats. There's gotta be something left for us to believe. Oh, right away the day. Good fortune comes our way. Here we ride down the King's Highway.
Yeah. Okay. Colorado Springs. I'm right here. Okay, guys. So I'm in Colorado Springs now, and I just paid $14 for food and a drink. But I couldn't get anything cheaper because I have to get right back on the plane, so I can't. It's complicated. Okay. Yeah, it's humid. I'm noticing that. Okay, so we got this thing. And we're going to take... Oh, the heck? Hugs, but look at this huge hotel. But, yeah. Anyway. Probably going to go to Ruby Tuesday for dinner.